Today, I'm building a closet gaming setup. First, we put down the laptop, and then the mouse pad and the mouse. And after that, we added some extra decoration, and then the setup was all complete.